some artists are sharing studios because some people's homes are not a common, you know, you can't fit as many people touring through. So everyone opened up and shared so that we could include everyone. They're potters, they're makers of bags, they're crafts that are put onto products. There are lots of things you'll see.